Japanese aquatic fireflies aren't the easiest animals to raise in the lab. Tim Fallon, a PhD student in Jing-Ke Weng's lab at Whitehead Institute, created a habitat that he's carefully tuned to the needs of this species. He started off with eggs and larvae mailed to him from Japan. The larvae live in plastic tubs, molting and getting bigger 5 or 6 times. A water system using deionized water keeps their environment to their liking. When they get big enough, Tim moves them to a new habitat for metamorphosis. A mock riverbank made of moss, sand, and coconut shavings mimics their habitats in the wild. When it's ready, a larva climbs into the moss, forms a pupa, and grows wings and light organs. The adult emerges from its pupa and lives the rest of its life out of water. This adult firefly was Tim's first to be born here as an egg and live its full life cycle in North America. Their luminescence is a greener shade than the typical North American backyard fireflies. They stop blinking when the sun comes up, or in the lab, when the simulated sunrise begins with an automated light.